they own these roads. They're wrong.
Sir, Stag's airship's been hooked and tethered. We're reeling him in.
Good. Get in there, find Stag, and interrogate him. And Lieutenant, I'm assigning you an extra unit for guard duty.
Who are we guarding?
Scarecrow. Boss wants to come aboard.
This ain't Batman's turf no more. He better get used to it.
Now! militias down another lieutenant. The militia have captured Stagg's airship and set up a watchtower with sentry guns. Looks like it's controlled from that central command point. I need to take it out. That soldier is equipped with a device that can track my detective mode systems. If I use it for too long, he'll be able to pinpoint my location and alert the others.
Can you imagine Stagg's face when we harpooned him?
Yeah, I bet he thought he was safe up in that airship.
Who flies around in an airship, for crying out loud? It wasn't exactly a tricky shot.
What's he even doing in Gotham anyway? You know what was going down. Everyone in the city knew.
He probably saw some profit in sticking around. Just another stinking rich parasite.
Okay, I've taken out the militia. Now to disable the tower.
I'm at the airships. What did you find?
Well, the ship's original schematics reveal a service hatch that should be accessible from the top of the aircraft. It would seem Mr. Stagg is rather protective of his research. I expect the security to be high.
Thanks, Alfred. Lucius, how's the remote hacking device coming along? I think I'm about to need it.
Maybe you should add clairvoyance to that job description, Mr. Wayne. I'm uploading the latest decryption software to the device in the vault at Wayne International Plaza. You can collect it from there.
I think they'll be grateful when you're dead. Like a black cloud lifted.
There's a service hatch on top of the airship. I can use the remote hacking device to get in.
I can see why you like it up here, Babs. Gives you time to ponder the really big questions, like, is Oracle dead? Is it all my fault? Who's going to die next? Now let's get down there and find out.
The hatch is locked from inside. If I can locate the control panel, I'll be able to bypass security using the remote hacking device.
The soldiers are using an unmanned drone. If I can download the security codes from the soldier controlling the drone, I'll be able to turn it against them. I've got the codes. Now I can turn that drone against them.
Sure looks inviting, doesn't it?
I see you have found your way in, sir. Any sign of Mr. Stagg?
Not yet. But the Arkham Knight and Scarecrow's forces have moved through this place, killing everyone.
They must be there for a reason, sir. What are they planning?
Barbara's the priority. When she's safe, I'll deal with them.
But, sir, you have the chance to end this now. Capture Scarecrow, and you can save the whole city. It's what Miss Gordon would want.
I'm not losing anyone else, Alfred. I should now have full rotational control of the airship stability system. However, the hacking device will only work within a certain range of any control terminal. I could be crushed if I try and alter the airship's stability.
that, you big kidder. You don't fool me. Bats? Bats!
Those soldiers have got Stag, and from the look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to save him.
Where are the files?
You want us to cut off your fingers? I don't mind. We start with the fingers and see how high we go before you tell us.
Please.
We will find them, you know. We've got crews tearing this place apart. The longer it takes, the more you hurt. Choice is yours.
He can't have them. They're mine.
Are you sure all of these men are incap-
Thank you. They were going to kill me.
Why? What did you do?
Nothing. These animals came in and just started shooting.
They were collecting those cylinders.
Nimbus generators. A totally clean power cell technology we've been developing.
Where's Scarecrow?
He's on the second airship.
Did he have anyone with him?
Oh, you mean Barbara Gordon.
I think we both know she's probably dead, don't we, Max?
Target is secured. We're bringing him to Arc 2. Over.
Batman! No!